Hi, I'm Ashley from Arcaspace Corporation. On this week's episode, we're going to talk about the progress made with the Aerospike engine and avionics for the Demonstrator 3 rocket.
Right here, we have the final mold of our propellant tank, along with the Aerospike engine, final mold as well. Aerospike engine is going to bolt to the rear of the propellant tank. We are currently finishing up the aluminum in order to make the propellant tank as smooth as possible for the finish mold. Our propellant tank is going to be pressurized with 235 psi or 16 atmospheres. We are also lining our mold with aluminum foil in order to prevent our tank from adhering to the mold.
This week, we've got a couple more of our temperature sensors, as well as one of our pressure sensors. Now, we've also got an analog to digital converter so that we can read values from some of our sensors. It's all here and ready to be hooked up to our data acquisition system, and we'll begin calibrating our sensors very soon.
Here we have the mechanical structure of the middle section of the Demonstrator 3 Aerospike rocket engine. We casted this this week, and the engine has two layers, an external mechanical layer and an internal thermal layer. The thermal layer will be in contact with the hot gases inside the engine, while the mechanical layer will stay cool, being protected by the internal thermal layer. The temperature at the outside of the engine during the whole engine run will not reach more than 150 degrees Celsius. On the inside, on the interior of the engine, because of the decomposition of hydrogen peroxide, 70%, we are going to have 250 degrees Celsius. So all we have to do for next week is to add the two nozzles on each side of the engine, and we are going to complete the Demonstrator 3 Aerospike engine that is going to become the world's first linear aerospike flight ready. And this engine is going to be launched in space in August 2017 from Spaceport America.
Thank you for watching this week's episode. Stay tuned for next week's when we show you the complete Aerospike engine.